Well, hundreds of potential jurors are at the Madison County Courthouse right now. They're waiting to see if they will be selected in the capital murder trial of a man accused of killing a Huntsville police officer. Jury selection could take about a week as attorneys now trying to whittle down that potential jury pool. LaJeromeny Brown is accused of killing Billy Clardy III during a drug task force operation in 2019. The trial is expected to last about 3 weeks.